Is it possible to split glass ampoules and store syringes filled with testosterone without getting unsterile? How to split and store a glass ampoule of testosterone for testosterone replacement therapy? Coming up!
And if this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe so you can learn more about fitness and nutrition, hormones and anti-aging, all this to optimize your life overall. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss anything.
In North America, the guys in our TRT and Hormone Optimization Therapy HOT Facebook group from the US and Canada, very often they get multi-dose vials of testosterone. In Europe, however, we most often get these 1 ml glass ampoules of testosterone, for example, Sustanon 250 or testosterone enantate 250 mg. If you want to see a video about how to open these glass ampoules, watch this video here. I will also put a link to it in the description and top comment. Most people only need a dose of 125 or 150 mg per week, for example divided over 3 times 50 mg per week. So a lot of people ask how to go about storing this testosterone in this opened glass ampoule. Is it possible to split glass ampoules and store syringes filled with testosterone without getting unsterile? The answer is simple. Yes, this is possible. But remember, consider this only as a tip from an experienced user and doctor. This is not the typical medical advice like you will find on the medication leaflet. Now, back to the answer. I will show you how to do this. First, you open the ampoule, like always, and draw the oil in the first syringe as you would normally do. For example, I draw 0.5 ml. This is 125 mg. Next, put on the injection needle. This is a 25G needle, without uncapping it. This syringe you can simply store at room temperature, as you would store the glass ampoule. Put it in a cool, dark place, away from sunlight, for example in a drawer, and leave it there until you need your next injection. Next, take a second syringe. Draw the remaining testosterone oil, for example the other 0.5 ml, and use that one to give yourself the TRT injection as instructed by your doctor. Of course, if you need smaller doses and if you are doing more frequent injections, you can fill up multiple syringes just like the way I described it for the first one. Okay, I hope this was helpful for you. Please leave your comments or any other question under this video.